I'm DeAndre Evra. I'm in cross country and I run varsity.
I'm Demetrius Humphreys. I'm in cross country and I'm JV.
This year, we're still working towards our goals, but everyone is doing their best at what they can do right now. We're pushing ourselves, but we're making sure we're doing our best.
Show up and try. Be committed.
I'd say probably just meeting new people. I'm very antisocial, and just being part of a team, it creates this type of new family for me, and it's really amazing.
The last meet, York, when we actually beat people.
Why did you beat people?
Because we tried.
They've been okay. We've had a couple challenging meets or races. There's some where the hills are really big and we weren't expecting, or there was some sand. Very unexpected. But other than that, they haven't been too bad. You know, anything's possible. I think we can make it if we keep trying our best and just put in all the hard work.
We lost a lot of the people that were better, like varsity, so we have more freshmen. A lot more freshmen.
I kind of didn't have a choice. I needed to do a sport. I was told by my parents that I needed to do a sport. They've all done sports, all my siblings do sports, and I just haven't. So I picked a sport. I knew Coach Daniels, and it just kind of seemed like an easy choice.